Sadler.
Hello.
We are so delighted to have you here with us on NBC.
Thank you.
Simply Dubai is the reason why you're here for the very first time in this city.
Yes.
Tell us more about it.
It's been a spectacular day. It's a lot of different people who come to hear from experts, people in the fashion beauty industry like myself, also in the world of celebrity, to share ideas, talk about trends, give some tips so that hopefully the audience has something to take away and apply to their own lives, whether it's blogging, designers are here. There's a lot of different people from all facets of the industry in the audience, and I was invited to speak and share a bit of my story. So everything from my world in Hollywood, my job, but also being a mother, and sharing a little bit about my blog and what I know about the world of social media.
That's amazing.
Thank you.
On top of the entertainment world, which obviously you are an icon in.
Obviously not.
You are also a fashion blogger, and you're so into fashion. Who is your favorite Arab designer?
I would have to say Ali Saab. Now, obviously, he is world renowned.
Who doesn't love Ali Saab?
I mean, but I'll tell you, my dream is to wear Ali Saab to a red carpet event, and I have yet to do that. So that
Why
is on
my.
Have
you still not done that?
Thank you. That's on my bucket list. Yes. I've been a fan for a very long time.
Okay, now we're gonna play a little sort of quick quiz and answer game.
Okay.
All right. First question: your favorite celebrity?
Oh man. Girl, Jennifer Lawrence.
And boy.
Still to this day, Johnny Depp.
I knew it.
You did?
Yep.
I wish I were more inventive, but he's been one of my favorites since I was this big, so.
Now onto the bad one. Who's your worst celebrity?
Are you familiar with Tommy Lee Jones?
Yes.
Yeah, I mean, he's not exactly someone in the news a lot, but he will go
What's
down.
What's particularly bad about it?
He's just a difficult interview. I don't need to interview him again, ever.
So that probably brings me to my next question, the highlight interview of your career.
Highlight, because it's funny, because some people ask me favorite and others people say most memorable, but the highlight, the highlight probably would be Oprah Winfrey.
Oh,
only because I grew up, I mean, she's one of the reasons I'm sitting here.
We all sort of look up to her.
I pinch myself to think that I'm sitting here talking to you here in Dubai, living my dreams and being in broadcasting now for 20 years myself, that I would sit home as a little girl watching her for all those years. And then when I interviewed her on the red carpet at the Academy Awards at a party, couple years ago. Remember I told her, I basically said, Oprah, you're the reason I'm standing here today. Thank you so much. And you know, I couldn't let that moment pass without acknowledging that and thanking her. So that was a highlight moment for sure.
Your favorite trend for the upcoming fall, winter 2017, 2018 collection?
I'm really in love with plaid right now. I covered New York Fashion Week recently, and a lot of the really, really it girls and everybody, you know, on the street style is just amazing to watch, and plaid was everywhere. I would say that everyone needs to have some plaid in their closet this season.
So your favorite color is?
Red. Red is my favorite color. It's not my favorite color to wear, though. I really like to wear navy, and I noticed that you do too.
We are matching today. Who would have thought?
I know. He told me what he was going to wear, so I just wanted to compliment you. So, you look great.
Thank you so much. Now, the ladies in the Middle East love Kat Sadler, and they love fashion and beauty. Yeah. So, what's something you would like to tell them?
Well, first of all, thank you for the love. I have been so welcomed here so warmly in Dubai, so I love you too. Thank you so much for watching, E, and thank you for following my story on my blog and my social media. So I love you too.
You've been well taken care of.
I have been well taken care of, and it speaks very highly of your city, and I want to come back now. I really, really do.
We'd love to see you here again.
Thank you. Good morning, you guys. You're watching Sabah Akher Ya Arab. Pet con Kateer. I've been everywhere, man, looking for
babe. Looking for you, babe. Shukran.